Hello. Today I will talk about Dong Ho Painting Village. Dong Ho Painting, or full name is Dong Ho Folk Wood Carving, is a line of Vietnamese folk paintings originating from Dong Ho Village, located on Song Ho Commune, Thuận Thành District, Bắc Ninh Province. In the past, the painting was sold mainly for the Lunar New Year's. The rural people bought paintings on the wall, removed the last year, and using the new painting. Dong Ho painting is attractive and unique in color, laid out, and frame with completely natural material. Dong Ho painting has a very special warm color that perhaps only Vietnam has, with only four basic colors: black, yellow, red, and blue. The artisans still make very vivid, harmonious, and extremely unique painting. The paper used for the painting is made from bark tree so that the texture can retain color for a long time. Each family developed their own note of the painting, each more complicated and filled with a separate shared color. The painting are made by stamping the mold into the paper one at a time to add more and more color to the picture. Dong Ho painting are places for artists to reflect their wishes for luck and their perceptions of everyday life in the village. Common themes that are found constantly include animals, which have good luck symbol on them. Everyday life, such as jellyfish fight, a market day, and folktale, sand jump, or the frog teacher. Dong Ho painting are simple, meaningful, and create for the mass. The meaning is the painting is reflect both reality and dream of the people. So, I'm done. Thanks for listening. Bye.